That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over him.
Payton kicks to Barton. And he takes that one up and powers it through.